High school boys basketball, it was the season opener for Southview and Whitmer, and this one was a great first half. Both teams got off to a quick start offensively. Southview would go into halftime, leading by two after a buzzer beater by Nate Calniz, but Derek Rayford Jr. and the Panthers were strong tonight on the road. Rayford Jr. finished with 21 points. Avion Franklin added 15, and Nick Witcher had 12. Whitmer opens up their season with a 14-point win. Ryan Fries led Southview with 23.